Hi, I'm Emily Chandler. I'll be your host for WMMS this week. Now let's go on to school news with Dawson.
I'm Dawson Jackson here with your school news. Big congratulations to our McNabb academic team for winning regionals. Best of luck at state competition. Reminder, yearbooks are available for purchase on JohnsonsYearbooks.com. Don't wait until it's too late to order now. Use this week to get all your missing assignments on PLP and in class completed.
Now weather with Garrett.
This is Garrett Templeton for your school's weather. On Monday, there will be a high of 47 and a low of 31, and it will be partly cloudy with no showers. Tuesday, a high of 52, a low of 41, and it's going to be cloudy with a few showers. This is Garrett Templeton for your school's weather.
Now on to lunch with Addison.
I'm Addison Warren. I'm here with your school lunch. Today you'll have popcorn chicken, a roll, and green beans with strawberry applesauce with milk. Tomorrow you'll have beefy tacos with refried bean melt and milk. I'm Addison Warren, signing off.
Okay, now on to sports with Martise.
Hello, my name is Martise McGill. I'm here to give you your sports news. Our girls volleyball team season came to an end last week. Great job, ladies. Looking forward to you coming back even stronger next year. The boys basketball team wrapped up their regular season and are looking to win some championships this week in conference tournament play. Spring sports are gearing up. Make sure you have your KHSAA athletes physical if you plan to participate this week. Girls softball will begin coordinating Monday and Tuesday from 6:15 to 7:45. They will have tryouts on Thursday, Friday, and Friday from 6:15 to 7:45. You must have your KHSAA sport athletes physical to participate these days.
I'll be interviewing Dawson Gentry from the 7th grade basketball team and ask him a few questions. When did you start to play basketball?
4th grade.
Who do you feel is the biggest competition?
Bourbon County.
What's the most points you've scored?
30.
How long have you been on the team?
6th grade.
What do you feel you're best at?
Dribbling.
Okay.
Now on your favorite part, the Dub Show.
Hi, I'm Callie Stafford, and I'm going to be asking students what their favorite TikTok dance is, and they're going to show it to us. Yay! Good job.